Now that these tricolor hognose babies have all hatched and had their first shed, it's time to start looking at my next clutch of snakes that's going to hatch.
These children's pythons are on day 26 of incubation.
It usually takes them about 55 to 60 days to hatch, and I don't see any issues with this clutch.
I can't wait until they hatch to show you. The children's python is such an amazing species of snake.